हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम इन अ रोज प्रोजेक्ट। दिस रोज प्रोजेक्ट इज कंडक्टेड बाय रे शिक्षण संस्था सद्गुरु गाडगे महाराज कॉलेज कराड। माय सेल्फ इज जगताप पीएस। माय सब्जेक्ट इज फिजिक्स। टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6, सुपरपोजिशन ऑफ वेव। In this chapter, we will discuss a superposition of the wave. In this first lecture, we will discuss a topic of superposition of the wave is introduction, progressive wave, properties of progressive wave, reflection of wave, रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ अ ट्रांसवर वेव, रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ अ लॉन्जिट्यूडनल वेव, सुपरपोजिशन ऑफ अ वेव। सुपरपोजिशन ऑफ टू वेव प्रोड्यूस ऑफ इक्वल एम्पलीट्यूड एंड सेम फेज मूविंग टूवर्ड इच अदर। एंड सेकंड वन इज सुपरपोजिशन ऑफ टू वेव पल्स ऑफ इक्वल एम्पलीट्यूड एंड अपोजिट फेज मूविंग टूवर्ड इच अदर। We discuss about the introduction of a superposition of a wave. What is mean by wave? The wave is in the form of oscillation. An oscillation describe the traveling through a medium without a change of form of form is called as the wave. Water wave, light wave, sound wave, mechanical wave, electromagnetic wave, etc. are the different types of wave. The wave carry or transfer energy from one point to the another form, and it is duly periodic. Next point is the properties of the wave or propagative wave. What is mean by propagative wave? The wave which travels through a medium continuously in a forward direction is called as the progressive wave. Next point is the properties of progressive wave. There are many properties of progressive wave. First property is each particle in a medium execute the same type of vibration. The particle vibrate about their mean position performing simple harmonic motion. This is the first properties. The next property is all vibrating particle of the medium having the same amplitude, period and frequency. Third is the phase, that means state of vibration of the particle change from one phase to the another. And next property is no particle remain perform at a rest. Each particle come to rest while at the extreme position of vibration. Fifth property is a particle attain a maximum velocity when they pass through their mean positions. That means mean position have a maximum velocity. Next point is during the propagation of the wave, energy transmitted along the wave, there is no transfer of matter. That means only wave propagated. There is no transfer of material in a medium. Next property is the wave properties through a medium with a certain velocity. This velocity depend upon the properties of the medium. And next property is the progressive wave are of two type. First is a transverse wave and second is a longitudinal wave. In the transverse wave, vibration of the particle are perpendicular to the direction of propagation of the wave and produce a crest and thrust in the medium of the travel. And second type is a longitudinal wave. The longitudinal wave is vibrations of particle are along the direction of propagation of wave and produce the compression and rarefaction along the direction of propagation of the wave. And last property of a progressive wave is the both the transverse as well as longitudinal waves are the mechanical wave can propagate through the solid, but only longitudinal wave can propagate through a fluids. This is about the properties of a progressive wave. The equation of the wave is yxt is equal to a sine kx minus omega t, where a is the amplitude of the wave, k is equal to 2 pi divided by lambda is the wave number and lambda is the wavelength, omega is the angular velocity of the wave, and v is equal to omega divided by k is the speed. The SI unit of k is radian meter inverse, and wavelength is meter, and angular frequency is radian second inverse respectively. If the time is the capital T, then time period of the oscillation, then the frequency is denoted by letter small n, and n is equal to reciprocal of T. That means n is equal to 1 upon T is equal to omega divided by 2 pi. This is the frequency of oscillation measured in hertz or second inverse. If the wave is traveling to the left, that means along the negative x direction, then the equation for the disturbance is yxt is equal to a sine kx plus omega t. Next point is a reflection of a wave. What is mean by reflection? This figure show a diagram for a reflection of a wave. The reflection of wave pulse sent as a crest from the rare medium to the denser medium. What is mean by the reflection of the wave? When wave progressive wave traveling through a medium reach an interference separating two media, a certain part of the wave energy come back in the same medium. The wave change its direction of travel. This is called as the refraction of wave from the interface. There is a two type of refraction of wave. When the refraction of wave of a transverse wave, and a second is a refraction of a longitudinal wave. First you discuss about the reflection of a transverse wave. Reflection of a longitudinal wave and reflection of a transverse wave. First you discuss about the reflection of a transverse wave in a three examples. First example is when the reflection of the wave pulse sent as a crest from the rare medium to the denser medium. This figure show the reflection of a wave of transverse wave from rare medium to denser medium. In this example, first take a large light string AB. Attach one end of the string to a rigid support at B. By giving a jerk to the free end A of the string, a crest is generated move along the string toward the B. It pulls the particles of string in a forward direction. That means the crest reach at point B and get reflected as thrust from a denser medium, and thrust gets reflected as a thrust, and crest reflected as a thrust. Okay. Next example is when the transverse wave reflected from denser medium to the rare medium. In this figure, show the reflection of a wave pulse sent as a crest from the denser medium to the rare medium. In this example, we have take a long light string AB. Attach the end B of the string to the ring while it can be slide easily on a vertical metal rod without friction. A given jug to a free end A of a string. When the crest reaches the point B, it pull the ring upward and cause the ring to move upward. Here the wave we reflect back as a crest only and no phase change occur on a reflection from the rare medium. Okay, this is about the second example. In third example, we discuss the refraction of a crest in a two way. First, when denser medium and rare medium. In example 3, take a heavy string P and a light string Q and join them at a point O. Suppose they are joined at a point O, produce a wave pulse as a crest on a heavy string P moving toward the junction O, get reflected as a crest from lighter string. That means reflection at the surface when a wave is traveling from a medium, denser medium to rare medium, cause a crest to be reflected as a crest. And second way, when crest travel from the light string to the heavy string, the crest is reflected as a thrust and vice versa is shown in figure B. Next point is a refraction of a longitudinal wave. In this point, we will discuss first about the longitudinal wave traveling from the rare medium to the denser medium. This figure shows the reflection of a longitudinal wave from a denser medium. Consider a longitudinal waves. Now, in this longitudinal wave, medium are converted into the rarefaction and compression. In this figure, show the compression region is incident on a rigid wall, that means denser medium, and then back reflected same compression. That means there is a no phase change in this process. Consider a long wave traveling from a rare medium to a denser medium. In a longitudinal wave, compression is a high pressure region while rarefaction is a low pressure region. When compression reaches the denser medium, it tries to pull the particle of that medium, but the energy of the particle in the rare medium is not sufficient to compress the particle of the rare medium. According to the Newton's third law of motion, an equal and opposite reaction come into play. As a result, the particle of the rare medium get compressed. Thus, when the longitudinal wave travels from a rare medium to the denser medium, a compression is reflected as a compression and rarefaction is reflected as a rarefaction. There is a no change in a phase during this reflection, and this reflection is shown in figure. And next point, when the reflection of a longitudinal wave travel from the denser medium to the rare medium. This figure show a reflection of a longitudinal wave from a rare medium. In this figure, rarefaction is incident on a rare medium and reflected back a compression. It discuss when longitudinal wave travel from a denser medium to the rare medium, a compression is reflected as a rarefaction. Here, a pressure phase take place. That means pressure change by a pi radian when a compression reach a rare medium from the denser medium. It possesses the particle of rare medium. Due to this, particle of the rare medium get compressed and move forward, and a rarefaction is left behind. Thus, a compression get reflected as a rarefaction. Similarly, rarefaction get reflected as compression is shown in figure. When the longitudinal wave travel from reflected from a rare medium, compression is reflected as a rarefaction and rarefaction is reflected as a compression. That means there is a phase change by a pi radians. Okay. Next point is a superposition of a wave. This phenomena is used for when the two wave passing in a two or more wave passing in a medium and cross each other. Then this principle of a superposition of wave is when the two or more wave traveling through a medium pass through a common point, each wave produce its own displacement at that point independent of the presence of the other wave. The resultant displacement at that point is equal to the vector sum of displacement due to the individual wave at that point. This is the principle for the superposition of the wave. A displacement is a vector. We must add the individual displacement by considering their direction. There is no change in the shape and nature of a individual wave due to the superposition of the wave. This principle applies to all type of wave like sound wave, light wave on the string, etc. Let us discuss about the superposition of the wave of a two wave pulse in a two different way. First way is the superposition of the two wave pulse of equal amplitude and same phase moving toward each other. This figure show the diagram for the superposition of the two wave of a same phase and equal amplitude and same phase moving toward each other. In this figure, we take two waves traveling toward each other, and after one second we explain this concept. In figure A, B, C, D, E, F, G, okay, the propagation of approaching wave pulse, their successive position after every second, their superposition and their propagation after superposition are shown in figure A to G. Suppose two wave cross each other between time 2 second and time 4 second is shown in figure C, D and E. Here the two wave pulse superimpose. The resultant displacement is equal to the sum of the displacement is shown by a dotted line due to the individual wave pulse is shown by a dashed line. This interference is called as the constructive interference. The distance due to the displacement due to the wave pulse after crossing at t is equal to 5 seconds and t is equal to 6 seconds are shown in figure F and G. After crossing each other, both the wave pulse continue to maintain their individual shape and size. This is first type of superposition of the wave is two wave pulse of equal amplitude and same phase moving toward each other. They produce a constructive interference, and this shown in figure. Okay, next point is a second type of superposition of the wave is superposition of the two wave pulse of equal amplitude and opposite phase moving toward each other. This figure show a superposition of two wave pulse of equal magnitude and opposite phase moving toward each other after 1 second in figure A, B, C, D and E. In this propagation, the resultant interference is a destructive interference, and resultant displacement is a zero and phase change by a 180 degree. That means the propagation of approaching wave pulse, their successive point after every second, their superposition and propagation after superposition are shown in figure A to figure E. These are the pulse at t is equal to 2 seconds, and the resultant displacement is shown by a full line and is 0 due to the individual displacement is shown by a dotted line, differ by a phase exactly by 180 degree. This is destructive interference. Displacement due to the one wave phase is cancelled by the displacement due to the other wave pulse. When they cross each other is shown in figure C. After crossing each other, both the wave pulse continues and maintain their individual shapes. Okay, this is about the superposition of the two wave of two types. Thank you.